Skyrim on the PC. 32 days have passed. 18th day of Heartfire. Previously on Skyrim. It did a bunch of crap. I was in Riften. I explored basically everything I can in this area of the map. And that means, by the way, there are a bunch of invisible walls. I made a bunch of personal videos for that, but I'll probably splice them into another video later. Just to know that it's a serious invisible wall situation. Literally, you can see a wall with a portal in it. It's just a door. It's a gateway, but you can see it, but you can't go through it. Content to be inserted later, I suppose. It's right around here. It's a legit invisible wall. It's not even a glacier or anything. It's no mountain or anything. It's literally like insert content here. So whatever. I guess they're right around to finishing that. Considering how big this place is, I could be shocked if they even thought why. Like, I can't even imagine why they thought that would be useful. They should have just put like a regular wall there instead of a gate. But anyway, it's like it's not even a gate. It's just a portal. But anyway, I'm here in front of this house. And I found a path up to the little dragon's area over here. I'll show you that in a second. But in the meantime, let's do some quick combat here. And then I'll investigate that dragon area that I told you guys about. That dragon wall. Okay, let me get my... Yeah, here we are. These guys are going to tell me to back off, aren't they? They're attacking the fox. So we're cool, though. So we'll just leave. Don't worry, we'll come back if we have to. We'll get you some combat eventually. So let's go... I'm trying to remember where it was. I think it was right around here. God, now I can't remember where it was. Okay, let me save this. So basically, the fox set him off. We'll ignore that. Oh. Stupid. Let me save this in case it was a bad... Let me just do another quick save just in case. Okay, let me see what my load screen was. Okay, so I'll just do a quick test. Because I want to confirm that place that I saw is the place I'm thinking of. Yeah, it's further west. Yeah, it's south of the Shadowstone. Okay. Whoops. So let me load my original Briar, whatever you call it, game save. Then I'll head south and follow the path up the stairs. I'm probably going to get killed here because I did a little bit of a test and ended up getting killed by something that shot me with some kind of magic spell. So it's as bad as a dragon. It was a one-shot kill. So we'll see how it goes. Yeah, we'll go south of the farm. That's safe, isn't it? And we'll see what we can find. So I'm happy to report that I'm finally getting into the swing of things here. My restoration spells aren't going up as much as I want. Probably have to investigate to see how to build up that restoration skill a lot more. There's a vine here, so I'll mine this. So I've pretty much, you know, now that I found the Blackbriar House, I pretty much have cleared out the far southeastern corner of the map. So what I'm trying to do here is just kind of finish up the southern half of it, where the dragon... area is, where that dragon wall is, and there are a couple of Hargreaven areas, I believe, around there. Yeah, see that? South of here, there is a dragon wall up there. Yeah, you can see the structures up there, right where my cursor is. So that's where we're headed. Let me get Uthgard here in front of me so we can document that. There we go. So I won't need to worry about this game save. Oop, let me get rid of that. Let's get rid of that. Okay. I expect fat loot here. We're probably not going to last very long, so we'll just reveal the firewall and bail, because I'm pretty sure this video won't end well. This is going to be a really tough battle, trust me. That whatever was up there one-shotted me, and that was not cool. Uh-oh. Oh, that's right. I was able to deal with a frost troll earlier. By just summoning a flame atronach. So let's see if a regular troll has the same success. There we go. Take him out. See? No problem. Let me heal Uthgard for a second. See? No worries, mate. Oh, there you are. I was wondering where she went. Could you just take a, throw a single fireball and bail Firestar? You suck. What's this? This is a regular cave. Okay, never mind. It's not a load loading screen. Where? There's nothing here, dude. This sucks. What was the point of that troll being here? Right outside of the farm, for crying out loud. I guess on lower levels, that's just a bear, not a troll. But I'm so OP right now that the game has to spawn trolls for me to fight. Just a second. Let's get my bound sword going. Not that it matters, because there's no enemy here. See ya. Yeah, see? Increase my one-handed weapon skill. Right. Let's heal Uthgard. And I'll heal myself. And we're good. I didn't do much damage anyway. I'm too OP for fire. Straight fire, homie. So I gotta find a way up. And I'm pretty sure it was right around here, wasn't it? Let me confirm that. Wish I had marked it on the map. Wait, what's that? Oh, spiders. Whatever, dude. Those guys aren't going to do much damage, so I'll just break out my lesser ward. These guys won't do much. These guys are freaky as heck, though, let's be honest. They don't do a lot of damage at this stage of the game, but they're really freaky. Yep, dead. The venom's worth quite a bit of money, actually, all things considered. Not a big deal, though. Okay, where is this? Here it is. Let me mark this. Yeah, it's right around here in front of the cave. Yeah, Crystal Drift Cave. There we go. There's a cave here. Not going in there. But we've established something. Map. Yeah, there it is. Okay, so let me ignore that blue bar. We're going to investigate this area next. We're going to finish up Riften someday. Won't be long, though. But at least this fast travel point's handy to get to. So now I know where the path is up here. So let me get Uthgard ready. And let's face our fate. Certain death. Trust me. it did not. The last video I made did not end well. It's raw footage, not commentary footage. Oh, wait. That might be a saber tooth. Yes, get my lesser ward spell. Actually, let me get my oak flush ready. Because why not? And let's get lesser wards. Two of them! Holy crap, dude. Okay, Uthgard, how you doing? Let's make sure she's healed. There we go. Check out one of them already. Oh, you go, Uthgard. Whoops, she's almost dead. Yeah, I got her. Come on, Uthgurt, you're not dead yet. Ha ha ha! Sucker. These guys will do you. Two of them? Holy crap. Yeah, it must be really OP if they're spawning two Sabercats. Sabercats are on the move. Sabercats are loose. So that's all I get, huh? An eye, a tooth, and some pelts. I was hoping there'd be a quest for this kind of thing, but, at least it's not collecting 10 bear asses quest. Let's see, save. Yeah, we'll save that. Level up. There's probably nothing here I really need. No magicka, of course. In fact, what do I need more? Well, magicka, I guess magicka. At this point, I don't really need either. That's saying a lot, isn't it? Stamina. I probably should have spanned my magic, but whatever. What do I want again? Heavy? I want heavy. I want two-fisted armor, but I don't really need that because... Wow. 51. Yes. Increase. Nah, I need to be level 40 for that. Wait. There's some kind of skill that gives me level 51. Let me see what light armor I got. Oh, the oak flesh gave me that. Okay. So never mind that. Need to get rid of that stupid blessing of Stendar. I can fast travel to one of these other stones over here. Standing stones? Yeah, the guardian stones. And get my regular skill back. I'm not worried about that here. What do I really need? Just peek out at the... Where's my view? There's my view. So we're looking over Riften at this point. And that those are the stairs over there. I took the wrong stairs. But anyway, that takes me where I need to be. Is this Canis Root good for... Well, maybe it's for alchemy. It's probably good for that. Okay. So where's that cave? Because here's where we are on the map, yeah. So that's the entrance, but this Crystal Drift Cave gives you a second way, but it's guarded by saber cats. We're not going to talk about that. Okay, yeah, the dragon's area is right up here at the top, so let's get Uthgert ready. Where are you, Uthgert? There you go. Okay. Prepare for great battles. This will not go well for us, I can assure you. So I'll get my oak flesh ready and my flame atronach, because they've got fire up here. Hope you're ready, because they are. Actually, let me muffle myself a bit, because this won't go well. Okay. Let's have fun, kids. There we go. Oak flesh. Let's get this ready. And I've been detected. So there's the flame atronach. Go, Firestar. See, there he is. Ah, crap. This is not going to go well. Healing. See if he follows me is the question. Is that thing invisible, by the way? Wow. Did you already kill it, Uthgert? I thought that thing was going to one-shot me. Wow, Uthgert. Whoa, hold on. It's not dead yet. Is that a magic stone? Ow. Okay, I'm not dead yet. This might be a good place to practice my healing spells. Just a second. My friends feel better. Is that a stone that's shooting at us? This looks like a great place to practice my healing spells. Okay, I think I see what's going on here. Hold on. Skills. Restoration is level 27-0. So let's see what I get if I get any closer. Look at my oak flesh setup. Yeah, I have to go through all these steps, huh? There we go. Okay, healing. Ow! Holy crap, dude. Totally one-shotted me. Okay. Let me try that again. Let me get my oak flesh set up. Probably not gonna work, but... I'm open to ideas here. Okay, flame atronach. Actually, let me try a lesser ward. Yeah, that might work. That sort of worked. But that didn't work. Wow. Okay, let's try that again. Let's try Mage Light. Not Mage Light. Stupid. Oak Flesh. Maybe I can be invisible? I'll try it if I have to. Okay, Lesser Ward. Let's do this. Ow! Run! Run! Darn it, I got zapped. That's the problem. I got zapped by the magic spell. That was the problem. Okay, can we try one more time? Lesser Ward on my right hand. Yes, try that. Ow! Ow! Okay, this won't work. Maybe the Atronach can, maybe the Atronach can, be a decoy. Let's try that. I summon Firestar. Wow, yeah. That didn't work. plan B? I should be able to run. Yeah, I'm gonna have to run. I'll take that out of Battle Axe, thank you very much. Okay, let's try that one more time. good old days, huh? Flame Atronach. That can run past it. Okay, see ya. That didn't work. It's like the never-ending story. Yeah, you gotta just gotta jump past him. This isn't gonna work. Actually, let me see if I can shoot it. Can I shoot it? Yeah, fireball. It's not working. Nope, it's not gonna work. Can I go around it? Lesser ward, just in case. I can go around it. Wow, look at that. Come on, let's go, Uthgert. Wow. That shouldn't have worked. Uh-oh. We got trouble. Let's get an Atronach in the house. Let's go, Firestar. Yeah, let's get my Lesser Ward out with my healing hands, just in case. Yeah, there you go. Get him, Firestar. We ain't afraid of no ghosts. Okay. Hey, Uthgert, you want a great sword? Holy crap, dude. Whoa, whoa, whoa! Okay, we got a problem. Come on, Flame Atronach, where are you? Hello! I'll have to summon another one. Nope. Flame Atronach. There we go. Get him, Firestar. Whoa! I gotta save. Healing. There we go. Ha! What's up? Oh, crap! Okay, I'm healed. Where's Uthgert? There you are. Get him, Uthgert. While you do that, I'll pick the lock and eat some treasure. Okay, I learned something I'll never be able to use. Okay, Uthgert, we got a problem. Get him! Okay, we got an issue. Well, never said it was going to be easy beating these guys. Where's the Flame Atronach? Come on, Firestar, I need you. Do this. Okay, yeah, one shot's going to take out the Flame Atronach, so we got a problem. Okay, that means I'm going to need my healing hands with Uthgert. Where are you, Uthgert? There you are. Let's do this. Go get him. Yeah, we're going to have to take him out long range. Wow. Whoa! Oh, crap. Get her, Uthgert! Alright, enough of you. Yes! Yes! We got her! We got her! Heck yeah! That's what I'm talking about. Okay. Uthgert on point. Yeah, I'm gonna need that dagger. That's right. Sisters of Steel. That's what we be. Okay, let's cash in. What's all this? Oh crap, dude. Don't know what that was about. Well, sorry, dude. Can't take you. Actually, I could have reanimated him, but I don't have that kind of spell. Okay. So what do we have here? A kettle. Like, wow, man. I don't want the kettle. Can I get rid of this kettle? Yeah, there. Let me get rid of this kettle. It's just clutter. It's literally clutter. Drop the mic. Okay, so there's nothing here I need. Skeleton. Skeleton had the bone had gold in it, yeah. Okay, Uthgert, we did good. We almost died several times. In fact, we did die several times. We did good. Let's claim our trophy. Ooh, it's not locked. 50 points of magicka damage. This is getting sold. Yeah, it's one of those rechargeable things. Maybe I can break it down once I get the enchanting table. I'll visit one of those eventually. Increases your magicka by 50 points. I need to wear this. I should probably sell it, but I'll make use out of this. Items. Let's see. Yeah. Yep, that's a plus. Yay! I'm probably gonna end up wearing this. Yeah, it's a little bit stronger, but I could probably disenchant this. I guess that's the correct word. Okay, so what's my Yeah, I'm carrying a lot. Okay, help me out here, Uthgert. See, we did good. What do you need to take? Heavy stuff. Steel grates. Nah, she already has one. One of these is getting sold, so probably I'll give her the cheap one. She can sell the expensive one. How about that? Stupid battle axes. But she can carry them. They do some damage. Let's see. Dwarven boots. That's a plus. Are these heavier, though? Yeah, they're a 10, but I got enough stamina.
Stamina.
Dwarven gauntlets. They're equal, but 15-2? Yeah, those are getting sold. Imperial boots. Those get sold. Yeah. Well, I'll get sold later. Okay, I think we're good. Wow, dude. Let's party. See if there's anything else here. I think we're good, though. Yeah, we got some camps. We got a tent here for the mages to sleep in, guarding this dragon wall for some reason. Because there are no dragons. Holy crap. That's probably one of those things that needs to be recharged with a soul gem. I'll find out. That's how enchanting works, right? You get a soul. Out the way, Uthgert! Huh? Thank you. Jeez. Okay. Let's go. Not favorites. There we go. What did I just pick up? Yeah. Heals the target for 6 per second, but not undead, Atronix, or machines. That's getting sold. Whatever, dude. Okay, we did good. So that's everything, huh? Nothing else here. That needs to be uncovered. Oh, wait, what's this? There's soul gems lying around. You kidding me? Wow. Okay, yeah, it's up there. It'll be interesting to see how I get up there. Right up here. So I'll mark that. It's definitely something up. No. Move it. Okay, so I know where that is now. And that skeleton's already empty. So there's that, and that's pretty much it. Unfortunate, but still works. Okay, so we'll pack it in for the night. Hey, see? It all worked out in the end. Now let's save this, Uthgert. Let's get you in here. We're going to take a selfie to see our current location and the next location. Let's frame that properly, shall we? Yeah, we got this. Wish you were here.